So I'm here on the half guard position. Maybe the guy has this shield here. The first thing I want to do is always be on my toes, okay? I don't want to be with my feet like this. I always be on my toes. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to pop my knee on top of his thigh here. And now I want to drive my knee to the other side, but I don't want to just come up because he might grab my leg or go under my knee. I'm going to do this. I turn my knee inwards and push. So now I'm going to land on this position with my foot stuck. Most likely, I'm going to lose this underhook here. So what I want you to do is you're going to go with the back of your arm. You're going to push away and sink your hand here to be able to work. Grab his wrist and feet to the other hand. Now you're going to get your right hand and hold on to your own wrist here and make it very tight. My knee is going to slide under him. I hide my shin under his back, push him a little bit, and roll him over my leg. Now, I got my 4 points here. I still haven't passed his guard, but I took his back. Now I'm gonna go with my arm in front of his face, keep it here, throw my leg over, and now I use my strength all the way this way, boom, to break, and go to the armbar.